We're going to the amusement park.
Picnic bike! Yay!
Hi, I'm Beth. This is my husband, Mike, and we have our twins, Brayden and Chase. And then our littlest, our three-year-old, is Logan. Logan, he's always thought he was the same age as the twins ever since he started walking. And Chase, he's like a little love bug. He always at bedtime will be like, can you give me a big squeeze? Brayden, he's a splitting image of his dad. When my husband deployed, I said it was survival mode. It was try and make them happy.
Being in the military, leaving is always hard. It's just seeing their faces and they're asking when you're coming back.
I mean, we missed him a lot.
Coming home, it was probably one of the best feelings I've ever had, seeing them.
I've been wanting to take a trip since he's been back. So it's really exciting that we can do something like this and just have fun.
The whole way here, all they kept asking was, are we there yet? Are we there yet? Amusement park.
They're just gonna love it, and I can't wait to see how excited they're gonna be.
You ready, guys?
Here we come. We're going to Katie. Yeah.
I think it's so cool as a parent now that you can kind of live through the kids, that you get to see it from a child's perspective again.
I think each of them has their own favorite ride. I was just talking to Logan over there. Bumper cars is his favorite, and I think with the twins, just anything that they did together, any ride that they rode together is going to be in their memory.
It was so nice to be able to see them interact with each other and be excited, and my husband be excited for them.
Just watching them smile on the rides was just awesome. They would look at us, watching us smile, and I think that just kind of added to it.
I honestly don't think that we will hear the last of it for a long time, and I think they're going to keep asking us to go to the amusement park.
My favorite was all of them, all the rides.